So we're at the 2022 International Licensing Show, and you may not think of putting her with them, but I guess somebody else did. This is by Funko. All of their different products. Oh, they have a complete game division. It's a good shot. Like they've got a lot more different products than what you can think of. Sports and action figures.
All right, well, we're gonna walk over there. I don't even know where it is. Let me find it. Okay, awesome.
Oopsies.
Oh, can you ask the Striker Boys to get us our stamps for the party? They wanted to show up.
Oh, there you go. Patrick Mahomes.
All right, well, I'll meet you
where I'm going.
Bye.
So they have a ton of different products. They have great licensees for everything. Top agents.
Yeah.
Jack O'Brien.
Yeah.
So, good place to look for licensee things. They have the licensees. They can get you what you want. There wasn't much. Peanuts, which is, I was surprised, but they have a more than life-size figure of LeBron James. That's cool. Again, that's at the Funko. Back to you in the studio. It's JT Ippolito for Sync Media Network. Oops, forgot to turn it off. Hope you enjoyed the floor.